Yep. That's my plan. You don't really. Not until he fires.
Nope,
there we go.
Someone else got him. I like to think he was killed by the specters.
Switching sides!
Oh, he must have joined one in progress.
Apparently.
Charge time.
Battle will be won by Titans. Make sure you're the last Titan standing.
Okay, I'll go hard left.
Alright, one right.
Damage core activated. Now has increased damage.
Thank you.
So I guess my charging in with a pre-charge core wasn't that great. Sometimes you gotta be careful.
Pilot, we're losing badly, but you still have time to regain control of the situation.
Nope.
So much for that amped LMG.
Yeah, that was not very fun for us.
We did okay. We tried.
Well, and we also got in on like a not the ground floor thing.
Yeah, so. That's true. Well, if they end this beta soon, at least I can say I enjoyed The Last Titan Standing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. kill. Ducky.
This is the last Titan standing. Eliminate the opposition. You've got one shot at this.
You're going red again. Yes?
Did we win so hard?
Or the server broke. One of the two.
I'm sorry, man. You won without losing any Titans. Therefore, the match is automatically over.
It's like, this is the run rule. Go ahead and just end it.
Well, it was kind of neat the first time it happened. I like it. We own that hard. Or something. Okay, if I get blown out, I'll try to aft LMG rodeo.
This is a Titan mission. Wipe out the enemy Titans and make sure we're the last
again.
One standing.
The what rockets?
Yeah, but I can still get hit by them, but...
Okay.
flying, left side is all clear. I might try to flank him now. Giant piston thingy, whatever it is.
Well, they're also 5v4, so I don't feel that sorry for them.
Oh, wow.
This battle will be won by Titans.
Okay, I'm going
make
hard
sure you're
again.
The last Titan.
Yeah, I'll go right. How the hell did he get up there?
Yeah, I don't know how we got on the cliff this last round, either. Guys, I can't believe I rodeoed two of them when they were like, hey, we're just sitting here up on the hill, we're cool.
So did they just wander up that hill? Is that a thing?
I think I know the way to get up there, but like, because I could
pilots,
get up there
up
as,
an excellent as human, start, but don't let up. The battle's only just begun.
So did they get up there?
I'm going hard left again.
Yep.
When we spawn on that side, I might be able to show you if it works out. I think it does.
hill.
They really thought staying up in that hill would always work, didn't they?
Yep.
Switching sides.
Turns out you're kind of a sitting duck when you're up on a hill.
Yeah.
The Titanfall version of Roof Wookiees.
I think it's even more hilarious if they were cheating or exploiting somehow to get up there.
What's the, Why are they called Wookiees in Battlefield? I haven't been around long enough to know that.
In Bad Company 2, if you spawned as a recon captain.
Oh, okay.
So,
the Wookiees, obviously.
From distance, it would look like a hill literally with great Wookiees. Got a hilly suit, really hairy and Wookiee-ish in the back of the year. Damage core on.
Yeah. I'm doing just fine.
Well, after losing like half a dozen rounds, now we're winning. Feels good.
I need to switch my loadout because I'm not getting anything else with the Sidewinder. Full minimap vision. That's silly. Titan loadout. Titan 2.
Oh hey, App Sidewinder's back.
Oh, Quad rocket, factory issue, back, back.
And supercharger's back, oh man. Yay. Yeah, I'm really liking the slave warheads more now. Mm-hmm. More of them actually seem to hit.
Yeah, like, the problem with the other ones is just like the quad rocket. They're all curvy and crap, and it's real hard to land all of them. And at least with the slave rockets, like, you know if they don't get dodged, they're gonna hit. Instead of, if I don't get incredibly lucky, they're gonna hit.
Yeah, the regular rocket barrage is just really...
not great.
I don't know.
It needs to be tighter.
The spread is ridiculous. It's like video game shotgun spread, you know?
Yeah.
Rocket shotgun.
I'm playing with a quad launcher, so I'm going to be a lot worse for a while until I get the thingamawhats it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I haven't got any upgrades for the Titan guns. Do they even get upgrades?
Yeah, you get 15 kills with any Titan weapon, and you get a thing for it. And most of them have an extended magazine, too, and I'm not sure how you get that, but if you get 15 kills with the Titan weapon, you get it.
Neat.